time of crisis and greater need, and we rely solely on donations and grants when we can get them. So we appreciate you coming out today. This is a free event that we're partnering with the City of Philadelphia's Office of Arts, Creative Culture, Economy. So we have events throughout the month. Gerald Veasley is here with the Young and Restless Band today. I know you heard them during the rehearsal. I can't wait to hear some extended music. And as I just said to him just now, he played Herbie Hancock, so I'm fine. I can go home. But please support the music. Please support the musicians. Gerald Veasley, if you don't know who he is, he hosts the Unscripted Jazz Series at South on Thursdays. He also has a bass boost camp, which is up in Reading, I believe. He's also board president of Jazz Philadelphia, and they're doing amazing things in the city of Philadelphia with education and to help also to keep this music alive. So without further ado, I bring you Gerald Veasley on electric bass, Hooray Turf on saxophones, Micah Graves on keyboards, and Lionel Forrester on drums. Thank you and enjoy.
Good afternoon. All right, so we're going to have to pretend that it's like 10 o'clock at night. It's an honor to be here, and thank you, Kim, for that wonderful introduction. I'll round applause for Kim Tucker and Jazz Bridge and all the great work that they're doing. They are a lifeline for artists who need support, and I think during the pandemic, they came through in a big way, as they always do, making sure the musicians have that lifeline and support. So continue to support their work because it's really necessary. She already introduced the band, but I have to say their names one more time because these musicians are among the very best that our city has to offer, and I'm really pleased and privileged to be performing with them today. And so on saxophone, Mr. Hooray Turf is here. Oh yeah. Micah Graves is on the keyboard. Micah is amazing. And a fantastic drummer we have today, Mr. Lionel Forrester, Jr. Woo! So we were joking around, Kim and I, about this band because, you know, this is a great opportunity for me to support Jazz Bridge, but also be to get together and play with some musicians that I never played with before and some young musicians who are extremely imaginative, obviously energetic, but very talented and disciplined. So she jokingly called them the Young and Restless Band. So I like that, but they're more than young and restless. They are a force of nature. So once again, give it up for the band. And we're going to be doing a combination of some of my original tunes and some songs that the band actually suggested and some classics. So just sit back, relax, and again, pretend that it's midnight. Forget 10 p.m. It's midnight. Thank you. School people, and y'all don't know nothing about that because you're too young to be old school. Let me do you a little test, see if you're old school, see what you remember. Y'all remember Motown, those kind of grooves? What y'all know about Motown? You know about like Gladys Knight and the Pips, Marvin Gaye. You know about that stuff? Herbie Hancock, you know about that? Those Earth, Wind, and Fire grooves, you know about that? Well, this music is for you, because I don't remember none of that stuff. I don't remember. For the old school people. Put your hands together like this. Ah. Yeah. A midday party.
The Thank you.
Playing with a young restless man, they wanted to take the energy higher. and I want to take the energy lower. We're going to serenade you a little bit, and then we're going to get higher. Is that all right?
Thank you. Thank you.
Nice. Hero Turf on the saxophone there. The wonderful thing about jazz is that you can have a conversation with old friends about things you never talked about before, because we never played together before today. So that's the thing about jazz, right? It's like instant camaraderie and friendship. The paycheck involved, that's the only difference. That's the only difference. It's a slight difference. So, of course, that was the great Duke Ellington song, In a Sentimental Mood. Let's see how much time we have. See, I didn't ask you. See, it always happens when I say something, how much time we have, and the audience says, you got a lot of time. How do you know we got a lot of time? Every time we do that. Maybe do, what do you think, one or two more before break? Two more? This band don't even need breaks. You know, they say breaks are for wimps, man. They like, breaks, they don't need no breaks. All right, this is a song that was brought to us by Micah Graves. It's something by the great Jeff Lorber. It's called Tune 88.
Thank you.
Incredible. Lionel Forrester on the drums. So, Kim, you know, the prescribed breaks, do you want to talk to the people now? Do you want to do something? Or should we do a break? Should we just keep going? I mean, I didn't ask. I'm not asking you all. Kim, I'm asking the executive director. Yeah. That way, you know, while we take a break, that way you can meditate on the power of Jazz Bridge. While we're taking this break, see, your checkbook should be trembling right now. Your wallet should be shaking. Okay. That sounds good. Yeah.
Hey, Laura, it's me.
Okay, hello everybody and welcome to our second set. My name is Carol Rogers and I am on the board of Jazz Bridge. Jazz Bridge is bringing you this concert free of charge on this beautiful Saturday afternoon in, hello Lou, in Northwest Philadelphia. Lou. Yeah, and So you all have been extremely generous on your way in, but I do want to let you know a little bit about what Jazz Bridge does. We raise money, not only do we host fabulous jazz concerts like this one, but we also provide funding for jazz and blues musicians in the Philadelphia area who have nowhere else to turn when they are in crisis. Now, I have to say, I got into the work of Jazz Bridge as somebody fighting for universal health care. I happen to believe that everybody deserves health care regardless of who they are and what they can pay. So thank you, yes. And earlier in Jazz Bridge, we did pay a lot of money for people's health care expenses, which we still have to do, but fortunately, Obamacare has helped with a lot of that. Sadly, it does not cover dental, it does not cover hearing aids, it doesn't cover so much. And we know how the jazz community has suffered through COVID with so many lost gigs. And we have people coming to us and we provide support for people for housing, for dental, for heat, for food, and everything. So I know so many of you were so generous on your way in, and anybody that didn't get a chance to give, we have a table in the back. We also have something that Kim tells me you can put on your phone and pay right in there. So for people that are better technically than I am, please help us to raise money for jazz musicians in need. So now, I can't believe I get to announce the second set of this phenomenal group. I'd like to introduce Haroy Turf on sax, and yes, woo, yeah. I'd like to introduce, I never knew how cute and young Micah Graves was, but thank you, Micah, for playing our keyboard tonight. Lionel Forrester Jr. on the drums. And I cannot be prouder to introduce to you once again Gerald Veasley, thank you all so much, and let's hear it for Jazz Bridge.
Thank you for that nice introduction, and I just want to underscore what you heard, which is that Jazz Bridge does such great work in our community, and they have been a godsend to so many musicians and continue to make sure that, again, they're a lifeline for us. And so be generous. And you'll find out in the back you can donate personally, but they'll tell you how to donate online and all these other ways that you can donate. And so we're grateful for them. And I want to give a shout out to this venue, Jacobs Northwest. What a great venue! Woo! Please continue to support them as they do things in an awesome way here to present culture and music here in this community. I love what they're doing. So we're going to do a song now from, I think it's on my Your Move CD, and it's a fun song called Cross Currents. Thank you. Turf on the saxophone. Micah Graves on keyboard. The ever so funky Lionel Forrester Jr. on the drums. Oh, and Gerald Veasley, that guy. So as I told you in the first set, we're just getting together for the first time. We didn't meet anywhere else to play this music. And it's not easy music. Give it up to these guys. They're really doing a great job. And I asked everybody to bring a song. So here Roy brought a song for us to play. And it's called Incentive. What does that mean, incentive? What's the meaning behind it? Oh, yes.
First and foremost, Gerald Veasley, ladies and gentlemen. Yes. Yes, yes. God is good. Amen? Amen. All the time. Yes, yes, yes. Well, anyway, as Gerald said, this tune is entitled Incentive. This is actually an original composition, which is... Stay with it. That was funky, though. That was actually Lionel playing on that ringtone. Yeah. this is part of my. This is a song on my debut project, which is entitled 10,000 Hours, which we just recorded at Rittenhouse Soundworks, not too far away from here. The title, yes, yes, yes. The title Incentive is part of a collective of tunes in which I dedicated to Malcolm Gladwell's 10,000 Hours theory. So, for those that don't know, 10,000 hours of deliberate practice equals genius, according to theorist Malcolm Gladwell. So, this kind of goes with that theory of 10,000 hours equals genius. So, yeah, this is all about dedication to your craft, hard work, and deliberate practice into your craft. And before you know it, 10,000 hours equals genius, which I'm blessed to be around a bunch of geniuses. Amen. Gerald Veasley, would you please kick this off for us?
Thank you. Is here. Yay. Put your hands together right here, right here. Put your hands together right there, right there. Put your hands together right here, right there. Thank you.
For you, Mr. Micah Graves on the keyboards. Lord have mercy. When I first heard him play, I pulled Heroy aside. I said, "Tell me something about your keyboard player." I said, "What planet is he from? What planet? What planet is he from?" And we're still trying to figure that out. He's from another world. He's exceptional. Once again, Mr. Micah Graves. And of course, he's one of the young masters on the saxophone, Mr. Heroy Turf. And if there's somebody funkier on the drums, I haven't heard him yet. He's funky. Oh my God. He's so funky, Lysol can't even handle it. Mr. Lionel Forrester Jr. on the drums. Oh yeah. That's funky, right? That's funky. So we're going to do a little trio version of a song that I wrote for my wife many years ago. She always said, you know, how come you never wrote a song for me? You never wrote a song for me.
I was like, baby, they all for you. When I leave here, all the royalties gonna be yours. But while I was here, I thought I'd write a song for her because she's been just a godsend. And especially as I get older, I even appreciate her even more. Every day goes by. And it's funny, the Bible says it this way. It says, when a man finds a wife, he finds a good thing. I added my own flavor. You want to hear how I say it? A man finds a wife, he finds a good thing. And I was blessed to find. You know what it was? It's like, I didn't even know I needed a wife. But thank God that God has providence to know what we all need. Some of us don't need a partner. It's really cool. Something else. You know, I think about working with Grover all those years. Y'all remember Grover Washington Jr.? He had a great philosophy about marriage. It was a philosophy that benefits men more than women, because y'all got it all figured out. Men, we're slow learners. So his solution for a man to have a happy marriage is very simple. How many men here are married or have a serious relationship? It's funny when you ask that, the hands never go like this. They go like this, kind of like. But I understand. So his secret is very simple. It's three things you need to observe. First one is, I'm sorry. The second one is, it's all my fault. And you have to underline all, it's all my fault. And the third one, you must be a marriage counselor. She said, it's never all your fault. And the third one is, I'll never let it happen again. So far, so good. And this is a song for Roxanne called Forever.
Happy spouse, happy everything. Oh, they're going to get there. They're going to get there one day. They're going to get there. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right. We got one time for one more? One more. All right. Before we do this last song, make sure you support Jazz Bridge for all the great work that they're doing. Please do that. And keep coming back to Jacobs Northwest. Give it up for them. Jacobs Northwest. Put your hands in the air, all the Jacobs folks. Yeah. Beautiful. Great job. All right. Let's see. Oh, look at that. Owen Brown is in the house. Come on, Owen. All right. Wonderful, wonderful musician, violinist, singer, coach, fitness trainer, naturopathic doctor. Does it all. He does it all. He'll dress you from head to toe, inside, work on your outside. And look, he dresses well, too, on top of that. Let me have the pleasure of introducing the band one more time. It's our first time to get together, and what a blessing. Hero Turf on the saxophone. Micah Graves from another world, on the keys. And the Lysol Can't Catch Him on the drums, the ever so funky. That's going to stick, you know that, right? Lionel Forrester Jr., amazing on the drums. All right. We're going to send you out of here in a party mood. Is that all right? You can be bouncing down the street. They're going to be saying, what is wrong with them? But they don't know. They don't know what's getting ready to happen. Thank you.
said hip hop, hip hop. That's all you get.
Thank you.
And the Young and Restless Band. Thank you to Jacobs Northwest. Thank you to everyone for coming out supporting the live music. Support these musicians.
One, two.
We'll see you next week at Woodside Park from 1 to 3 p.m. for another free concert. Take care and be safe.